Choosing to attend Northeastern University as a student in the NUN program excited me because I wanted to challenge myself and move out of my comfort zone.
Yasas, Milene Trevor Kestercini, Ime Fititis Se Anatolia College. I am from Concord, Massachusetts, and have lived there all my life. I believe that leaving my family, friends, community, and going abroad to Thessaloniki, Greece for my first semester would be an exciting, challenging, and unique experience that I would always remember. When I first arrived at the hotel, the place I would call home for the next few months, I was shocked. It was in a more economically depressed area than I thought it would be, but still clearly a more interesting place to live than a freshman dorm. The area that the hotel was in was neglected. I saw rundown buildings that were not in use, closed down shops, and the quality and cleanliness of the streets were poor. Once I got over the visual of my new environment, I came to appreciate the people and their way of life. The service workers at the hotel were always friendly and willing to help out, making sure we had everything we needed. A local named Anka, owner of a food shop neighboring our hotel, made us feel right at home when some of my friends and I visited the very first night. We ordered the simple snacks to bring back to our room, and were surprised to see her bring us out a full meal on the house. She made us salads, souvlaki, pita bread with tzatziki, and even treated us to some local wine and ouzo. After preparing us this meal, which we were all most grateful for, she talked with us for almost an hour, asking where we were from, what we were studying, as well as our hobbies and life plans. Anka was our first great introduction to the people of Thessaloniki. Even my parents were impressed when they came to visit during a taxicab strike. They boarded a bus without the correct bus fare or even knowledge of how to get to their destination. A local woman who didn't speak English gave them the correct bus fare, and another helped them find their hotel. Before I had learned how to take the public bus system, I took taxis to get around the city. Taxi drivers knew some English. When they learned that I was from the Boston area, I was shocked at how much they knew about the Boston Celtics. They were obviously huge basketball fans. I've come to learn that the Greek people are friendly from the start and are not shy about asking questions. While in Thessaloniki, I had the pleasure of helping out at a service learning site called Alter Ego. This is a place that helps other study abroad students from all over the world practice their English and learn a little more about the US culture. My goal was to help my students from Italy, Spain, and Israel with their English and share with them what life is like back at home for me. They were more curious about my life than learning English. Of course, I helped them brush up on their language skills and told them about basketball, barbecues, sports teams, social life, and some of the history from where I lived in Concord, and also about our presidential election. The most important part of the experience for me was learning what it was like where they came from and their challenges, and not only learning English, but learning Greek, which I could definitely relate to. I learned a lot about my students' different backgrounds and interests in life. A student from Israel wanted to gain knowledge about international cultures and ways of doing business so that he could eventually work in a business outside of Israel. I found Alter Ego to be an extremely rewarding experience. While in Greece, I studied at the American College of Thessaloniki. The style of teaching was very different than what I was used to. It took some time to adjust to the professors, who would review materials briefly in class and expect students to understand it afterward. The college itself is a very small campus consisting of two buildings that students from Northeastern attended. Although it was small, the close quarters gave us a greater opportunity to connect, bond, and help each other academically and socially. Getting to travel around Europe has been truly rewarding. From booking my own flights and hotels to scheduling visits to many sites, I've learned the importance of planning carefully and paying attention to details. In Rome, I gained an appreciation for the amazing history of the Roman Empire and the Catholic Church while at the Colosseum and at the Vatican. In Greece, I visited Athens, Delphi, and climbed Mount Olympus. When I was a kid, I was fascinated by the Greek gods, and to have my first mountain climb ever to be Mount Olympus, the highest mountain in Greece, was challenging and very cool. Athens was also a great trip. I saw the Acropolis, the hill that stands 490 feet tall, including the Parthenon, a wonder of a temple that was built in 570 BC and dedicated to Athena, the goddess in which the city was named after. I'm very fortunate to have been to all these amazing places. I have grown tremendously from this experience. I have learned to adapt to new situations and environments. I have learned to appreciate different perspectives. I have gained confidence in myself, and most of all, I have developed deep friendships with fantastic people that I will have for a lifetime. There's no doubt I have operated out of my comfort zone and have broken out of the ordinary. Γεια σας, Parasa Poli, Amorphastin, Thessaloniki.